Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and our distinguished guests. It is our profound pleasure to welcome you here today, as we have gathered together to celebrate the 139th Patronal Day Thanksgiving service of our institution. At the onset, we would like to thank all our respected guests who, in spite of their busy schedule, have come here to be a part of our Thanksgiving service and whom we rightly refer to as members of Christchurch Girls High School family. Last year was a period of uncertainty, but we teachers took the challenges in our stride and made it a point to first learn and then impart quality education to our students in an uninterrupted manner. We would like to begin our day with a Thanksgiving song sung by our teachers' representatives, supervising coordinators, and class coordinators, as we believe in striving hard, and the bygone year has taught us to relentlessly adapt ourselves with necessary changes, thereby fulfilling our motto, I can and I will.
Thank you. Let us pray. Let us now humbly submit ourselves to the Lord as we begin our journey and step into another new year. Blessed and glorious God, we come before you with thanksgiving in our hearts as we sing praises of your glory on our 139th Patronal Day. We thank thee for the founders of our school, whose devout commitment has made it possible for us to serve innumerable girl children of our society. Grant that we may be worthy of the charge given to us and continue our missionary zeal in the days to come. Bind us more closely together in the spirit of loyalty and service, that our school may grow in spiritual strength and become an ever-increasing torchbearer of thy kingdom. We ask this in the name of Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns amongst us, now and forever. Amen.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I don't know. खुशी और गम में साथ हो तेरा प्रारंभ और अंत में नाम हो तेरा खुशी और गम में साथ हो तेरा प्रारंभ और अंत में नाम हो तेरा मेरे जीवन का सहारा तू मेरे जीवन का सहारा तू है प्रभु तू ही तू तेरी स्तुति मैं करूं आराधना
The first scripture reading has been taken from 1 Peter chapter 1 verses 3 to 6. Praised be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. In His great mercy, He has given us new birth into a living hope through the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead. And into an inheritance that can never perish, spoil, or fade. This inheritance is kept in heaven for you, who through faith are shielded by God's power until the coming of the salvation that is ready to be revealed in the last time. In all this, you greatly rejoice, though now for a little while you may have had to suffer grief in all kinds of trials. This is the word of God.
I see. second scripture reading has been taken from Jeremiah chapter 29 verses 11 to 13. For I know the plans I have for you, declares the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. Then you will call on me and come and pray to me, and I will listen to you. You will seek me and find me when you seek me with all your heart. This is the word of God.
Principal ma'am, to welcome, felicitate, and address the august audience.
A very good evening to the august gathering present here today as we celebrate the joyous occasion of our school attaining 139 glorious years since its inception in 1882. At the onset, I express my heartfelt gratitude to our Lord Jesus Christ, after whose holy name our school has been christened as Christ Church Girls High School. We also humbly acknowledge the missionary zeal of Miss Henrietta J. Neal, the founder of our institution, who had come down all the way to Kolkata from the Church Missionary Society London, along with her associate, Miss Alice Sampson, to set up this beautiful institution with the vision of educating the girl child in our society. We just now heard a beautiful rendition of the renowned hymn, Here I Am, Lord, based on Isaiah chapter 6, verse 8, which tells us, "Then I heard the voice of the Lord saying, Whom shall I send? And who will go for us? And Isaiah said, Here am I, send me." Yes, like Isaiah, we as teachers, as educators, believe that God has sent us to this earth with a vision, a mission, to help build a nation. Amra bishwash kori, amra manush korar karigor. And so, we love to say that teaching is our vocation, not occupation. We at Christ Church Girls High School always believe that a child doesn't have to be biologically yours for you to love them like your own. We also believe that we must speak to our children as if they are the wisest, kindest, most beautiful and magical humans on earth, for what they believe is what they'll become. The year 2020 has been a living testimony to the fact that we here at Christ Church Girls High School try as best as we can to practice what we preach. So, even amidst the pandemic situation, our teachers at CCGHS had traversed that extra mile to reach out to their students so they can study without any hindrance. I'm indeed very grateful to them for readily saying, "Here I am," as they geared up within a very short notice for the very new concept of online classes that wasn't so very much in vogue before the pandemic situation. So, I take this opportunity to say a big thank you to my teachers for really being the role models and second mothers to our dear students and making this institution a beautiful second home for all of them. At this juncture, I earnestly thank our Lord for blessing us teachers with our role models who have been leading us from the forefront and showing us the path that leads towards the kingdom of God. On behalf of the Christ Church Girls High School family, I express my sincerest thanks to the Lord Almighty for giving us a very humble Son of God, a very down-to-earth human being who has been a visionary, a missionary, and a people's leader in the true sense of the term. The Right Reverend Dr. Paritosh Canning, Bishop of Calcutta and President of our school managing committee. We feel really very happy as well as proud to say that Bishop has always been our mentor and a friend
philosopher and guide in every possible way. Thank you, Bishop, for always keeping us very close to your heart and being a commendable head of the CCGHS family. We warmly welcome you, dear Bishop, to our institution and pray that Lord showers his abundant blessings upon you every moment of your life. A friend in need is a friend indeed. Yes, we are very happy to have amongst us today one such very humble friend who, in spite of his rather flamboyant portfolio, has always been our true friend. With his ever cheerful countenance, he constantly boosts our morale to combat all odds and forge ahead with conviction. We warmly welcome Father Molloy B. DeCosta, Secretary, West Bengal Association of Christian Schools, to our humble abode. A big thank you to all the office bearers of the Diocese of Calcutta, presbyters, members of our school managing committee, heads of institutions, and other distinguished guests for being with us here today in spite of their very busy schedule. A note of thanks too to all our dear parents, guardians, students, admin staff, and ancillary staff as we continue to work together as a team and without whose earnest support and cooperation we would never have been able to shoulder such a humongous responsibility of running this institution without much hiccups. Above all, I thank the Lord Almighty for blessing me with this opportunity to be the present lead gardener of this beautiful Garden of Eden. On behalf of the entire Christchurch Girls High School family, I once again warmly welcome you to our school on this auspicious day. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for always encouraging and inspiring us to do better than the best. We have all been eagerly waiting to hear the word of the Lord. And so, we now humbly request our dear Bishop, the Right Reverend Dr. Puritosh Kane, to inspire us through his enlightening message.
139 years. Is providing a quality education in this area for the girls. And we know this time, whole world, especially this part of the world in India, and of course this part of India, Bengal, we are very much emphasizing on women's empowerment. So this is part of our that program of women's empowerment, how to promote our girls. Of course, every year, whenever I come, I say the same thing, and I want to say the same thing that I had opportunity to work, serve this school as secretary of this school. How many years? 4 or 5 years, maybe 5 or 6 years. So, and it was wonderful time when we had opportunity to work together with this principal, and that time we were struggling. We both, of course, with our team. We were struggling how to start English medium school. And whenever we came to conclusion that now we are about to start, something came to us that we could not start. Either from head office, from our head office, that we did not get a green signal, or maybe from other places we did not get the green signals. So because of that only we could not start. I think in the end, somehow, with our own tricks, ma'am and me, with our own tricks, we were able to get green signal. May not be with very sweet language, but somehow we got the green signal and we have started the English medium school. And I was asking ma'am that up to which class we have gone to English medium school. And she was very proudly saying that we have completed class 4. Next year will be class 5. That means next year, 2020 to 2023, that academic session will be completing. We will completing junior section. But we are talking about English medium schools, and we are going to go up to complete up to junior section. But what about the senior section? Today they proved that though it's a Bengali medium schools, they are no less than any English medium school in the city of Joy. The way they have sang, the way their pronunciation, even I am little worried to speak English in front of them. The way their pronunciation and the way they sang is wonderful. We have no words. We are speechless to say that Bengali medium schools are up to this standard. I can remember that all goes to our ma'am and her team. Even we must say and recognize that even the office staffs who came and read out the Bible readings, one to I know very well because he is Oxford Mission student and hardly he used to speak English. But the way he even read out the English Bible reading, it's wonderful. So though it's a worship, but very wisely that was written that address is not preaching. So I can preach in address type. So hats off to ma'am and her team, the way you are leading. It's a huge change since I left the left for Barakpur. Huge change, and since I have taken over, I think as a bishop, I think it's a wonderful way you are leading the school. And I believe that whether English medium school or Bengali medium school, doesn't matter, this school always have a English in a special place. So our all girls knows English very well, and all our teachers are equipped with English. A few days before, I was with the St. Paul's Mission Schools, their foundation day, and what I was sharing with them that 21 is a different year for us, 2021, because we know that normally we were not very much equipped with computer and laptop and mobiles. Even when I was like 30, 35, that time I started the mobile things. Even today I'm not very much expert on mobiles. Anything happens, I have my young son, and Ashu does all my mobile works. Though I use my costly mobile, but I don't know how to use that. But 2021 is a different year. Why? We have entered into this year with mobiles, computer and laptop and notepad with these instead of books. See, 2021, we have started our schools with online classes, not with books, with online classes. We have exams on online, though we have option to sit down and write on the papers, but online, all computers. So we have entered into this 2021 with computers, a different year. So computer always shows us the prosperity, growth. So 2021, as Bible says, we have read Jeremiah 29. Of course, I did not ask them to go for this Bible reading. I said, whatever Bible reading you have in your mind, you can give. So, but the very wonderful Bible section is there. God says, I have a special plan for you, and that plan I only know, nobody else. And that plan for prosperity, not for destruction. So 2021, God has a special plan for each one of us, especially for the students. I believe that everybody will be having option to go through, or maybe it's online now, YouTube or maybe wherever. So students, girls who are watching and joining us this worship, I can tell you that 2021 is a different year. This year for prosper, not for destruction. So whatever you do, you will grow. You will grow this year only to grow. Forget about anything. Prosper and grow. Learn. Do anything. And whatever you do, you will see success. This year, 2021, year only for success and nothing else. So don't pronounce the negative. That's why I'm not saying negatives. Don't even pronounce negative things. Only success, success, success. 2021, whatever you do, you will get success. That is God's plan, special plan. So I believe that this year, even schools, and now we know that from 12th, or maybe whichever particular dates this school has set up, the students will start coming back to the schools. Doors is open, school doors are open from 12th, and now according to our own setup, students will slowly come back, and this is God's plan. This is God's plan. After 8, 9, 10 months, students have opportunity to come back. Whenever we talk to, this morning only I was in Scottish Church College in school, and a few students was there for special purpose, and I was just asking them, what happened? Do you want to come back? We want to come back even today, now. One boy was there, he's saying, Ma, Baba bolche ektu pore gele bhalo, ami aste chai. The students, they don't want to sit back at home. They want to come back to the school compound. And very wisely, our state also allowed us to open our door. So doors is open, and door is open to prosper. Door is open not for any negative things. That's why I'm not want to pronounce any negative sides. So door is open from 12th of this month to prosper. Students, even the teachers, whoever come in this campus, they will prosper. With that word, I want to congratulate our principal and her team. The way, though it's a worship, but though the way they are leading us in worship, I think it's a wonderful. We have so many schools in the City of Joy who are so far called these English medium schools, but this school, the way they are doing, they're no less than those English medium schools. So congratulations to all the teachers and the students. The way you are doing, we are really very much happy, and we have faith that as we are going to set up, the whole school will be English medium school. We have taken right decision, and ma'am is leading you in a right path, and God bless you. I believe that and we have, maybe next time we have a we plan to give you a new principal, a new secretary, not principal, principal we have, new secretary, who is running a very good school in our City of Joy, and she may, give you more new ideas how to develop your schools. So, and both worked in a same school for some times, so that's why they may be a good friend to run the school. And because of that only I gave that task, because she is running a very good schools, and her all performance, what we have noticed, is a wonderful. So of course she will be quite distanced, as because she is not principal of this school, principal we have our own. So, but she will be from distance only, she will be able to support you and give you new thoughts and ideas, so that this school also prosper, as her school got a very good place in the City of Joy. Thank you very much.
Bishop, for encouraging us through those inspirational words. We thank the Lord Almighty profusely for giving us such wonderful and encouraging leaders who are constantly inspiring and guiding us in our endeavor towards the betterment of this institution. So, let us raise a hallelujah in praise of our Lord.
I raise a hallelujah in the presence of my enemy. I raise a hallelujah louder than the unbelief. I raise a hallelujah, my weapon is a melody. little louder. Sing a little louder. Come to fight for me.
Let us all stand for the school song.